Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Noden. Today I'm gonna teach you guys something that you can do to pretty much get instant better aim. You know, when you're feeling like very off, like there are some people that have pretty awful off days, me included. I want to try to help you guys with this type of stuff. So it's a very basic training in two death matches. Okay, so let's get into it. So what you want to do, get the weapon that you like the most, go to the practice range at first, and you're gonna double your sensitivity. So I'm using 0.471, that will be 942 probably, and now it's gonna be extremely fast for me. But what you want to focus here is in the micro adjustments and quick flicking, because it's gonna be sloppy, it's gonna be weird, like very goofy. You're gonna feel like, what the hell, this is insane, it's hard to control and stuff like this. But just focus on getting those micro adjustments in the bots. Very seamless, very chill, you know. I do, let's say, like 20 minutes of this, not only this, but like 20 minutes separated in 10 minutes for my this high sensitivity, and then I go back to my normal sensitivity. So kind of just shooting the bots, and then I put the eliminate 100, and then I go here and try to flick extremely quick. Like, don't care if you miss, like, see how this flick was off. Like, if you miss like this, don't worry about it, just keep going. You're not in your sensitivity, so it's like whatever. But later on, when you go back to your sensitivity, it's gonna feel so good. It's kind of like a way of tricking your brain into thinking that you need to pay attention to correct a little bit slower, because your sense is so fast. So your brain gonna think like, dude, I gotta stop like going so fast with the mouse and slow down. So it's kind of a way to obligate yourself to slow down.
Now a quick pause to our sponsor.
If you don't know what Gamerlink is, then you're missing out, because it's super easy to connect with other players. Gamerlink is completely free on the App Store. It is available on iOS and Android. You can scan the QR code in the top left side of the screen right now if you want to get access to it instantly. And instead of solo queuing every single time like I do, get some friends and play with you. Trust me, solo queuing is the hardest way to play this game. Valorant is great and fun when you play with nice people. And with Gamerlink, you can find like-minded people that want to improve in the game and get radiance and achieve the best skill level that they can. So you can put your role, what you do, are you a Sova main, are you Arena main? So it's pretty easy to match. So click the link in the description or scan the QR code right now in the screen. Gamerlink supports over 350 plus games across all major gaming platforms. You can filter by region, skill, playstyle, communication preferences, and you can find both casual and competitive gamers. Thank you so much, Gamerlink, for being part of this channel and supporting me. Much love. Let's go back to the video, guys. You know, I don't know if you guys understand what I mean. It's pretty much the way it is. I'm not gonna keep do everything because it's gonna be boring for you guys. But now, let's say you did this for like 10 minutes, right? I'm gonna go back to your normal sense. My case is 471, 800 DPI right now. And you're gonna do it again. Not gonna feel extremely slow, but it's gonna be very precise. Like, those long flicks are gonna be way better. Look. I'm very close to the head. I'm missing just by a little bit. And I did this like for two, not even 2 minutes, like seconds, like talking to you guys, you know? So the results that you get from it is extremely, extremely powerful. If you're having a day off, this is legit the best thing you can do to help you out. Also, another thing that I like to do is to track like this, just to feel the sensitivity as well. Let's say I did this with my normal sense for more 10 minutes, right? I will go back to the other sense with a 942 and start like flicking more, so kind of like this. I know for some people this is gonna be so dumb, but trust me, it works, and it's kind of insane how good it is, but it kind of doesn't make a lot of sense. Wait, I'm gonna use a higher sensitivity than I'm used to, and then I go back to my normal, like what the hell is this? But it's a way to trick your brain. Now, after doing your range training, you're gonna go to the DM with your double sensitivity as well. It's gonna be super quick. Like, for me, look at this. This is more than like 5 360s in a swipe for me. Like, it's crazy. And try to hit the headshots with the sheriff. If you whiff, don't care about it, because that's like you're practicing something weird, and it's kind of hard to deal with the micro adjustments from like a normal sense to a super high sense. But that's what you want. Like, you want to practice, like put yourself in a harder situation, you know? Like, there is this book that talks about putting yourself in extremely hard situations when you're training, this is one of them. You're gonna be practicing a little bit with this sense. Like, look at this guy is destroying me because I'm whiffing. But don't care about it, you know, like it's gonna happen, it's normal. But just try to focus on the micro adjustments and try to focus on getting those high shots. You can also do this with the Guardian if you like Guardians. Dude, it's crazy how you gotta pay so much attention when you're doing this, because it's so easy to whiff. It's actually because the sense is so quick that whiffing is like it's gonna happen, you know. Okay, so now you're gonna do a DM. You can pick up a Vandal if you want, like a normal weapon. Just try to focus on your micro adjustments. Try not to rush your shots, you know, like focus on getting good shots. Don't overextend like your aim, you know, just focus on the micro adjustments. Try not to spray, this is very important. Like, of course, in a normal match, you want spray, right? But in like when you're practicing, it's kind of useless to spray, because like unless you want to practice spraying, right? But like for aiming purposes, you want to keep like tapping or max two tapping. Like, try to force yourself into a hard situation. That's what I'm trying to say. But why everyone's walking? But yeah, it feels so much better already. Like, it feels like I can use the sensitivity like permanently, like my normal sense, and it's not gonna, I'm not gonna like miss weird shots. No, dude, it's crazy how much better it feels. I'm not gonna do the whole DM because it's gonna be boring for you guys, but I hope it helps. I know a lot of you guys send me comments saying, yo, Nutter, can you tell me how to be consistent? Being consistent is hard. Like, I'm not consistent whatsoever. And I believe everyone that plays every day is not going to be super consistent every day. But you want to minimize the chances of not being inconsistent, right? So this is a way to do it. I hope you guys enjoy. If it helps. If you're watching through here, comment something like... Start your comment with "we should do," and then I know you're watching to the end. Okay, much love to all of you guys. We guys have a great week, and yeah, see you guys in the next one. Bye bye. You still here, my boy? If you're still here, it's because you like me a lot, and I like you. So don't forget to drop a like, because we both like each other. So why not like and watch this video over here? Yeah, this one. This one is good. Eserski. See you guys next one. Peace out.